Meanwhile, more than a month after a deadly shooting at Perry High School in Iowa, district leaders still deciding when to return to full days. The shooting on January 4th killed Principal Dan Marburger and sixth grader Amir Jalif. All high school classes were canceled for 2 weeks following that shooting. Students are back and operating under a shortened schedule. District leaders held a meeting last night, and they say they hope to decide on when students will return to full days by March 4th.